Madeline Manning Mims is a gospel singer and a chaplain at the Olympic Games. That's an arena she's no stranger to. She used to be a track and field star herself. She made history at the 1968 Olympic Games, shattering the myth that black women were no good at the 800 meters. She got a pretty special pep talk before her race from the man who had stood up to Adolf Hitler and his racist Nazi ideology, Jesse Owens.
He reached out and hugged me and he said, "Listen, you're ready. You're ready to go out there and do it. This is your time. Go out there and get that gold." And I said, "Yes, sir," and proceeded to do that.
The 1968 Games saw controversy in the form of black power protests, but nothing like what happened at Mims' second Olympics at Munich in 1972. The Israeli team was attacked by Palestinian terrorists. From the balcony of her dorm, Mims and the other U.S. women could see it, but it took them a while to realize what was happening.
It must have hit us all at the same time because we all just turned and ran for the door. Of course, we blocked the door and nobody could get out. And I could just imagine bullets riveting through my back. And I was so scared.
11 Israelis, a German policeman, and 5 terrorists died in the Black September attack. But the games went on. And so did Mims, who found herself mothering her teammates more and more.
A couple of times I didn't run such good races when when I was up 2 and 3 o'clock in the morning trying to help another athlete, you know, deal with different issues.
Only later did she realize this was all preparation to become a chaplain. London is her 7th Olympics as a chaplain. Sometimes, she says, all she has to do is listen to athletes.
Let them think out loud and reflect. And a lot of times they'll get upset, like, "Well, you've been so helpful. I feel so much better now." And I haven't said anything. I'm just like, yeah.
But when they do need her to speak, she has something to say.
You're right where you're supposed to be, doing exactly what God created you to do. And it's okay. He's happy with you.
Richard Greene, CNN, London. We'll be gone.